far behind. And guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is. You can bet there will be no shortage of excitement tonight in this championship match.
Only one of them is going to be able to make a meal of it.
Here in the early going, he's got a spring in his step and some fire in his eyes. We'll see if that translates to a victory.
He goes for the quick pin attack. Kalisto quickly getting the shoulder up.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. Enzo Amore is a fighter, and as he likes to say, a smack talker skywalker.
Kalisto's on the attack. Bringing it back between the ropes. That's a textbook maneuver. Byron, you made a really good point earlier about Enzo Amore. The certified G is the type of superstar who's the first to run into a fight and the last to leave. While I find Enzo Amore indescribably annoying, I'll give him this. If there's a superstar who won't back down from a fight, there's a guy who will just keep coming at you. It's Enzo. Yeah, he's not big in stature, but he's got a huge amount of energy.
He might have it. He comes up big there.
Perfectly executed, guys. Kalisto is really applying pressure now, guys.
Kalisto is looking at it. It's got to be over now. And he goes for the pin.
Enzo Amore is in position.
Guard there. One of the most amazing combinations you will
He's got him now.
game. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And you can put...